condition A equal to the set of all even natural numbers less than 20. So this is the first condition. Second one, B equal to Y such that Y equal to 1 by 2N. N belongs to natural number, capital N. Then N less than or equal to 5. This is the limit for this statement. Then third one, C equal to X such that X is perfect cube. The limit is 27 less than X less than 260. This is the limit. Okay, children. Then fourth subdivision, D equal to X such that X belongs to Z. Z means integers. The limit is minus 5 less than X less than or equal to 2. So you calculate these four sums in the roster form. Okay, children. So first subdivision is A equal to the set of all even natural numbers. So even numbers means you take which numbers are even? 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These are even numbers. All numbers means you take 1, 3, 5, 7. These are odd numbers. Okay, children. Now asking even natural numbers. Natural numbers either to start panamo, one to start panamo. But in even natural kedarnala, so leave of 0. 0 by numerical. Okay, children. So first answer, you take the set is A. You put curly bracket starting from even natural number. So even number starting 0. Okay. Yeah? So now even asking even natural. So you take 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Till which number asking? Let's say 20. So 12, 14, 16, 18. So 28. Less than 20. So these are the even natural number less than 20. So first sum finished. Okay, come to the second sum. B equal to Y such that Y equal to 1 by 2N. So in the N to number value supply for no, N is belongs to natural number. So natural number either in the start for no, 1 does the start for no. So okay, the rate class will become less than 5. Okay, so you take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is the natural numbers. Okay, in given question, you take the natural number. X belongs to N asking, then N less than or equal to 5. This is the calculate panna solitanga. So N equal to, you take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's all. You find out this is the small n value. Okay, children? This is the small n value. In the formula, y equal to 1 by 2n given. So you write y equal to 1 by 2. Badala nama enna apply pannalam? 1. So you take n equal to 1. So n badala 1 apply pannina 1 by 2 ones are 2. So that is the answer. Y equal to 1 by 2, first one. Next you take if n equal to 2. That means y equal to 1 by 2 into 2. That answer 1 by 4. Okay? Now you take if n equal to 3. That means y equal to 1 by 2 into 3. 1 by 2, 3 is 6. Next, if n equal to 4. So, y equal to 1 by 2 into 4. That answer, 1 by 2, 4 is 8. Okay, children? Then, you take if n equal to 5. That means y equal to 1 by 2 into 5. So 1, 2, 5 is 8. So you take all the limit values. 1, 2, 5 to apply panito. So that answers are given. 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 1 by 6, 1 by 8, then 1 by 10. n equal to 1 means this answer. N equal to 2 means 1 by 4. N equal to 3, 1 by 6. N equal to 4, 1 by 8. N equal to 5, 1 by 10. That's all. These are finished. Then you find out the third subdivision. C equal to x is perfect cube. So that limit is 27 less than yes, less than 216 given. So already you learned 8th standard. Previous class you learned perfect square, then perfect cube. So perfect cube means you take one number, multiply it 3 times. Okay? For example, 1 cube means 1 into 1 into 1. That answer 1. Okay? Then 2 cube. 2 into 2 into 2. 2 twos are 4. 4 twos are 8. Okay? Then 3 cube. 3 into 3 into 3. 3 threes are 9. 9 threes are 27. Okay, children? Then 4 cube. 4 into 4 into 4. 4 fours are 16. 16 fours are 64. 5 cube. 5 into 5 into 5. 5 fives are 25. 25 fives are 125. Okay, then 6 cube. 6 into 6 into 6. 6 6 are 36. 36 6 are 216. Okay, so this is the perfect cube. Okay, children. Now, the given question enna kuduthirukanga, limit vandu 27 less than x less than 216. Adavadhu 27 nu irukkakoodadhu, 216 nu irukkakoodadhu. இதுக்கு இன்பிட்டின் வர எக்ஸ் வேல்யூஸ் தான் பெர்ஃபெக்ட் கியூப்னு சொல்லிருக்காங்க. ஓகேயா? யூ செக் திஸ் நம்பர். சோ 27 வரக்கூடாது. ஓகேயா? 216 வரக்கூடாது. இன்பிட்டின் ஹவு மெனி நம்பர்ஸ் ஆர் தே? டூ நம்பர்ஸ். ஒன் இஸ் 4 கியூப். அனதர் ஒன் இஸ் 5 கியூப். ஓகேயா? சோ திஸ் ஆன்சர் இஸ் 64 அண்ட் 125. So this is the C set. Okay, children. Then another sum. D equal to x such that x belongs to z. Z means integers. Integers எப்படி நம்ம எடுத்துக்கோம்? Positive, zero, negative. So these three are combining. Combinedly comes means that is the integer. Okay, so you take minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, my negative numbers including 0, then positive. These are sums means that is for the integer. So, now asking limit value is minus 5 less than x less than or equal to 2. So, minus 5 எடுத்துக்கூடாது, but less than or equal to 2 வரை எடுத்துக்கலாம். நெகட்டிவ்ல இருந்து பாசிட்டிவ் 2 வரை நம்ம எடுத்துக்கலாம். ஓகேயா? So look here, this answer D equal to, so you take minus 5, that is you not take. You take that next number, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2. That's all. This is the D step. Okay, children, that's all. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 subdivisions finished. Today class finished.